My name is Bronagh Lynch from Rathfrieland, and I'm the granddaughter of Mick McAlinden from Cabra, Isle of Moyle, just outside Rathfrieland. And I didn't know my grandfather. My grandfather had written the song Farewell, Old River Bann in the early 1950s. And it was only, the words of the song was only discovered about 4 or 5 years ago by accident. It was in a letter addressed to my mum, and I found them among my mummy's possessions. And I was fascinated by it, this the lament, as he said in the letter, and he had asked my mother to sing it to the air of Annie Laurie. And not that there's anything wrong with Annie Laurie, I thought, oh God, I would love to bring this song to life and put my own melody to it. And so, Alwyn, when you invited me along to the Mourne Landscape Partnership, I thought it would be an ideal opportunity because of the Mournes, the River Bann. I thought, well, it'd be nice to offer the song to the Mourne Songbook.
When mountains blue come into view, God seems to show his hand. But this nature's swords will end its course if they rob the river band. Its graceful flow her will go, they rob the river man.
This old, rim and majestic river, through ages have flowed along. Its rocked course, pine bent and side, or of rocks and boulders strong. But this nature's source will end its course if they rob the river path. Its graceful flow from her will go if they rob the river.
Have I wandered her leafy banks along, by shady nook I read my book and listen to birds' sweet song. But this nature's source will end if they rob the river bend. Its graceful flow from her will go if they rob the river bend.
Kings and queens have taught her, but the Bann flows proudly on. Windy and fertile valley, she's her own Rio Grande. But this nature's source will end its course if they rob the river path. Its grace flow from her will go if they rob the river bank.
Go ask them why they steal from